Welcome. I'd like to welcome you on behalf of the Capital Area Piano Chapter of the Central Pennsylvania Suzuki Association. My name is Rachel Reynolds, and I am the president of CPSA and one of the co-directors of this concert, along with Ann Schertz. In addition to Ann and me, we have four other teachers with students who are participating in this concert: Kim Kohler, Yuting Su, Christine Danelowitz, and a student teacher, Madison Statler. Altogether, we have almost 75 students just in this morning concert. Many of our pieces today will feature accompaniment by professional string musicians, and we are so excited that we can offer this opportunity for ensemble playing for our students. We wouldn't be able to provide such a special concert without the support of every CPSA family, so all of you, as well as our generous donors. We would like to thank each family that donated, the businesses who placed an ad in our program, and especially our sponsors. The sponsors for this concert are Kilmore Eye Associates with John and Kate Pratt, Gurmeet Kalra and Manbir Bawa, Andrew and Donna Gavin, and John and Trisha Powell. This concert would not be possible without all of your support, so thank you again. We'd like to remind you to please silence your cell phones, and if you need to exit during the concert, please do that during applause in between pieces. We know you're going to enjoy the variety of fun pieces that we have prepared for this program, so we're going to start with our youngest students first. Thank you so much again for coming. Thank you.
Thank you. One, Thank you.
Hey, thank you so much again for being here to support all of these fabulous young musicians. We're going to invite all of the performers back onto the stage, so if you've exited down into the audience, if parents, you can send your kids back up. We're going to take a big group photo. And so while you're coming forward and we're assembling, I want to tell you a couple things. We have a carnation for each student as you leave the stage, and we also have a little snack bag to give you as you exit the building. So make sure you get one of those as you leave. We have enough for siblings as well. So we want to make sure you get those. Okay, and one other thing. This afternoon, there is another concert here. Some of our advanced musicians are playing big Mozart double and triple piano concertos with a full orchestra and the Carnival of the Animals and lots of fabulous music. So you don't want to miss coming back for that at 2 p.m. Maybe go get a lunch and come back and join us. So thank you again so much.
Thank you very much again for coming, and thank you for your support of this. I really want to encourage you to come this afternoon. The big kids are playing some really great pieces with a full orchestra with all the winds and brass. The full orchestra this afternoon with all the winds and brass, you can't miss it. It's fabulous, and it's very inspiring. And besides that, it only takes about 5 or 6 or 7 years before these kids are playing those things. Only about 7 years ago, one of my granddaughters, I looked at the program, she was playing Hot Cross Buns. Now she's playing a concerto. So you really want to see that. It's like worth seeing. It's at 2 o'clock. Okay, and get your snack bags as you leave this afternoon. If you have an extra program and you are leaving and you want to leave it here, we got to have enough for this afternoon. Thank you.